Chad Durham to come forward, our 2011 General Elmas S. Ussery Builder of the Year recipient. You know, this is a pretty important award, too. You know, to get this, obviously, you've got to be pretty focused and pretty involved with the industry and the association. I'd like to have everybody just take a look at the screen for 2012 General Elmas S. Ussery Builder of the Year.
This year's recipient of the Builder of the Year award.
Congratulations, Billy. I'm very, very proud of you. I think Billy is most deserving of this award. I think one word that sums up Billy is quality. Quality workmanship, quality. His homes are top quality. I live in one of them. But most of all, quality as a man. He's just a good, honest Christian man who takes care of his community, takes care of others, and just a great builder and a very, very great man, and I'm proud to be his friend.
Hey, congratulations, Billy. Certainly you are a very deserving recipient of the Builder of the Year Award. I was honored last year to be your advisor and have worked with you for years, and certainly you are very deserving. So congratulations, Billy.
Billy has been very involved with his local community as well as his church. And over these past couple of years, as the economy was reeling, Billy was looking for ways to reposition his business. And he's done that, and it is shown this year. And we hope for your continued involvement, Billy, in the association and the industry for years to come. Congratulations.
Billy is certainly worthy of this award. I'm awfully proud of you. You started when you were about 12 years old, I think, with Frank Taylor and Tony Montclair. And you've really been an asset in the building business. I've known you since you were 12 years old and trained houses. So, you're out. Congratulations.
Congratulations again to Billy Delco.